everyone, my name is Prerna Krishna. I'm studying in second year. I'm here to tell a few words about the thing. What will happen if we stop bathing? You know, if you stop bathing, you look like a walking zombie. Now, if you are, but it's not better. If you just keep book and reading in bathroom, except bathing, that causes danger because that's very bad. And also, if you don't bath, it is also bad thing. If you are also bathing with cold, it's not better anytime. It causes fever. You know, it's so bad to stop bathing. Bathing is the main thing. You know, we got how to bath because to keep ourselves neat. Bathing, remember that to do bath every day. Thank you.